Okay, I have messed with this way too much, and I'm sick and tired of messing with it. I'm just gonna, however it sounds here is just how it's going to sound. I just want to hurry up and do this mission and take a break from doing this. I've been trying to get Fraps to work well with this fucking game, and it is driving me bonkers, and I am just tired of fucking dealing with it. Also, me from earlier this morning has something to say about my welding helmet problem that I had yesterday, and he can say that now. Okay, so the helmet seems to be working fine now. I don't know what the problem was before. I just did that weld. Shit sucks. Yeah, I have absolutely no idea why my helmet decided that it wanted to go bonkers on me when I decided to film, and then be totally fine when I'm welding just normally, when nobody's looking. Alright, let's get this over with. I kind of liked this mission when I was a kid. I always wanted to play it using a Y-Wing, and I think that you can, but I think you gotta get gold on all the missions before you can actually play it using a Y-Wing.
But the Imperial Governor is looting the city. Rogue Squadron, you must protect Chris Maydeen's Y-Wings while they disable the escaping ship. Don't worry, we're not so helpless.
Remember, let the Y-Wings take care of the yacht.
Don't let him fool you. They are quite helpless indeed. Make sure you take out these guys right here.
Good work. One down. Let's keep up the good work.
Yeah, you have to take out these fucking missile turrets. It's the first mission where the missile turrets show up, and they are a pain in the ass. They are seeker missiles. They will fuck you up. And they will also fuck up the Y-Wings. Typically, they go for the Y-Wings.
Help me out here. Where are shields now? Ah! Rogue Squadron, where's our cover?
I am probably going to lose this mission.
I'm clear, but my fighter is down.
Some ATPTs coming in. Yeah, but this was another mission that I had tremendous amount of trouble. With. 128 TIE Interceptor Squadron. We get to meet Case and Moore. Alright, we gotta follow these guys.
Rogue
ace mode, that would be it. You only get one life. What? Do you see that? I actually think the last time I played this, I must have played it on Ace Mode. I mean, not the last video I did, but just in terms of playthroughs, I must have played this on Ace Mode. Because I'm not screwing up as bad as at least not as bad as I used to. You don't really have to take out the TIE interceptors, you just gotta take out the turrets. The missile turrets, especially. Now, if you fly in a Y-Wing in this mission, you can clear it a lot quicker, because you can use the ion cannons to end the mission quicker. There you go.
Y-Wing. Are you quite done? My vehicle has been disabled for a good 2 minutes now.
Jason Moore, consider yourself a prisoner of the Rebel Alliance.
Well, if you quit shooting at me, I have a proposal to make. One which would serve us all.
Okay, cool. I got silver. So far, the only mission I haven't gotten silver on is Barkesh. Needed to get more friendly saves. All right. Like I said, I'm just frustrated with Fraps, and this is another video that's gonna sound like garbage. So I'm gonna stop this one here and check it, see how it sounds. I don't know. Maybe I'll do Jade Moon. I don't know. I might combine them. If I decide to do Jade Moon, I kind of want to do something else anyway. I don't know. I'm completely disenchanted with Rogue Squadron right now, mostly just because of Fraps and the limited capacity with which I can capture this. So I'll see you guys in the next video.
Just a little bit more, feeling like a dog in all the yard. It's just how we are.
Oh, baby, if you want to get out,
next up, dance it all.
Oh, I'm sorry.